in the Middle East, there is a strong push in building something new.
And technology is at the core of it.
Technologies such as AI, machine learning, blockchain, used to be technologies that are emerging. But in Saudi, those are technologies that are already evolved.
BCG and BCG Platinion have been an essential part to deliver on very, very ambitious strategies.
We work on really niche topics, new topics, emergent topics.
All the projects are really focused on how do we achieve Vision 2030, which is something BCG is committed to.
The aim is to becoming one of the global technology leaders. They have everything it takes to get there.
The best people from all over the world coming here to deliver on these very ambitious projects, and it's a very unique spirit.
We get to work on these new and hot topics such as post-quantum cryptography. Recently, I was working as well on cybersecurity crisis management.
We collaborate with clients to allow them to advance technology and innovate in it. I've had the opportunity to work on digital economy. Then I moved to activating a space entity. A few months later, I worked on gaming and esports.
Since I came here last year, I had the chance to work across 5 to 6 cases. And we were already able to see actually this use case being consumed by end users and therefore impacting and improving their life.
Given the ambition of the governments here, they impact millions of citizens.
The fact that we're able to witness the impact here in the region and in the kingdom is something absolutely extraordinary.
Over the next 5 years, we expect incredible investments and further growth, creating it, I would say, the place to be for talents to join.
If you want to work on impactful projects, and if you want to get the chance to really experience innovation,
if you want to shape the future of technology,
join us in the Middle East.